one of the top reactions I'd ever seen.
The last person I thought I would see on Monday Night Raw.
I don't think even Shane expected the reaction that he got.
So what's this all about?
Simple. I want control of Monday Night Raw. This is about legacy. And I want this business to be around for the fifth generation, and the sixth, and the seventh, and so on. And the way it's heading, it's not going that way.
It seems to me almost like a Game of Thrones type scenario where the prodigal son returns to take control of what was always promised to him. He comes to reclaim his birthright.
I'll give you what you want. As long as you have one match, one night. WrestleMania! And your opponent, The Undertaker. Hell in a Cell.
The fact that this match takes place in Hell in a Cell is obviously an advantage for Taker. Speaking from experience, you get in there with The Undertaker, that door closes, the mood changes, something inside you changes.
The most cold-hearted, destructive force in the history of WWE.
A man who is willing to do anything, and a structure that redefines the word anything.
Yes, he is my instrument of destruction. Undertaker is also my bitch. And if Undertaker does not defeat Shane, then this WrestleMania will be the Undertaker's last.
Is gonna fight until he draws his last breath. But WrestleMania is my yard. Hell in a Cell is my house.
You may be my father's instrument of destruction, but I am the instrument of change here in the WWE. And if I have to cement my legacy by destroying yours, then that's what I have to do.
You need to watch your mouth, Rich Boy. You don't get to talk about my legacy.
WrestleMania 2 years ago, your legacy died.
Stage you created. I am going to take 40 years of pent-up aggression, hostility, and I'm going to let it all loose. You stole this company from your father. At WrestleMania, I'm taking it from you.
WrestleMania will not be my last.